One of my areas that I specialize in is peripheral nerve surgery, or surgery of the nerves within the hand and upper arm. Peripheral nerves can be compressed in syndromes like carpal and cubital tunnel, where you get numbness and tingling of your fingertips. It's also common to injure nerves of the fingers, hand, and arm in industrial accidents and farming injuries. We see injuries to what we call the brachial plexus, which gives sensation and function to the entire upper extremity. Nerve injuries are extremely debilitating for patients because of the loss of sensation, the loss of function, but nerve injuries are also often coupled with chronic pain. In the field of nerve surgery, there are many new treatment options that didn't exist before to give patients hope for regaining function of their arms and hands. For example, we use nerve transfers, which is transferring a working nerve that is redundant to a non-working nerve to restore function. These new treatments are available for patients with both nerve injuries and chronic nerve conditions. There's also exciting research with regard to nerve transfers and reconstruction in patients with spinal cord injury who previously had no hope of ever regaining function. Nerve surgery allows us to restore function and sensation to limbs that previously were not useful for patients and allow them to get back to the activities that they love.